This first song is The Kids Are Alright. Our album is called The Kids Are Alright. You can go get it.
That song really means so much to us because with all of the crazy things
going on in the world today, people are asking if this generation will be all right. And the question is, yes, we will be all right.
Yes,
we are much smarter than you think. All of us in this room, we're not afraid to say what's right and what's wrong, and we're not afraid to stand up for what we believe in. And that is something that is truly special. We are all mavericks.
Yes. Now, this next song we're about to sing is the Grown-ish theme song. So we hope you all enjoy it.
Yes!
I know we all might still be a little young, but inside we're grown because we're smart, and we're beautiful, and we're independent. Now everybody say, oh, oh.
Oh, oh.
Say, oh, oh.
Oh, oh.
Say, oh.
Yesterday, scared cause I know it ain't a game. Like, who am I gonna be today? Tell your homeboy what's good. I'm trying to fit in your hood. I got the weight of the world on me, but no regrets, this is what I say.
This has been so much fun. Have you guys been having fun today? I've been having so much fun today. I get to be up here with my sister and these incredible women over here.
Yeah.
Isn't it awesome seeing women play the drums and the bass and like instruments? I think that's the coolest thing in the world. Do any of you guys, I know you're a drummer.
Yeah.
Do any of you guys play instruments?
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
What type of instruments do you play? Just shout them out. Piano. Guitar. Violin. Whoa.
Wow, you guys are
flute.
So talented.
I heard flute.
I love that. Our mom, didn't you play the flute? Oh, clarinet. Yes, but oh my goodness, this next song I'm about to sing is called Warrior, and this song really, really means so much to my sister and I. We were fortunate enough that this was our very first movie placement in the movie A Wrinkle in Time. Have you guys seen that film before? Yeah? Oh, so cool. Don't you love that movie? It's just about Meg finding who she really is and learning that the only validation she needs is from within and that she's worth it. And I'm so happy, I mean, spoiler alert, I'm so happy she found her dad.
I know.
And Charles Wallace is the cutest.
So cute.
Yep, but this next song is called Warrior. And this song is dedicated to all of our warriors out there. We just want to say thank you for being lights and mavericks. This is so much fun. This is Warrior.